There was a report of a gunfire inside the school. Deputy sheriffs were the first to be on the scene within a few minutes. What we discovered when officers arrived here is that we had one adult female that suffered a gunshot wound. She is a teacher here at the school. She was transported to a local hospital, where I can tell you that is where our thoughts and prayers are at right now.